Hello friends, welcome to Study with Harshit. Today I am going to share with you 17 most important questions, data analytics for business decision. Subject code KMBN IT01. Question 1. What is noisy data? Question 2. What is R? Question 3. What is data acquisition? Explain different types of data acquisition. Question 4. What is data preparation? Explain different process of data preparation. Question 5. What does data export means? Question 6. Explain the role and responsibilities of data scientists. Question 7. What are the various skills you should have by business analyst? Question 8. How do you do analysis on unstructured data? Question 9. What is big data and also explain its features? Question 10. Explain data science life cycle in detail. Question 11. What do you understand by retail analytics? Question 12. Difference between data analyst, data engineer and data scientist. Question 13. What do you understand by noisy data? Question 14. Define data. Question 15. Define data engineer. Question 16. What do you understand by data cleaning? Question 17. What are the three pillars of data analytics? For more videos like this, please subscribe our YouTube channel, Study with Harshit. You can also follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Thank you so much for watching this video. And please subscribe now for more videos.